again, Lauren. Now, obviously, you didn't see a vlog. When was it? Can't remember when it was, but it was the day where it was after my, can't quite remember which vlog it was, my college day routine, which was filmed on a Tuesday. So you haven't seen a vlog, a Lucas vlog in between that, because we had problems editing it, because it was a vlog that we'd previously done before. We just needed to edit it for this channel. But yeah, it's now I'm doing a vlog. Now, I'm doing a sort of pre-vlog. So, today, me and Lucas and my mum and stepdad, we all went to this butterfly house. I think, well, it's a zoo, I think, is that how you call it, a zoo? It's got, like, meerkats, lemurs? It's got butterflies and loads of other stuff, loads of other animals. I think it was a zoo called the Butterfly House, and it was about an hour away, so it was a long journey, but it was worth it. Now, if you don't already know, me and my brother are meerkat mad. I'm a lot more meerkat mad than he is, so basically, we vlog the whole day, but we don't quite yet know when that vlog is coming out. Because obviously we're very busy and we have very busy lives, so we don't know yet when we'll have the time to edit it and when it will be out. Because we do need time to do college work, school work, and revise for exams, get ready for assessments to hand in, and stuff like that. So we don't know yet when it will be uploaded. So, I have decided that I will do a vlog today, which is hopefully going to go out tonight, because I'm just going to do a little small pre-vlog. And I'm basically going to take you through my evening. I know I've already done a nighttime routine. Have I? Yes, I've done a nighttime routine before. However, that was before Panto, and I'm not doing Panto tomorrow. I finished Panto a few weeks ago, actually. But rather than it being a nighttime routine, it's just going to be like a normal night. Like, I don't really have a certain routine as such. It's not going to be like the routine, like doing my teeth and the order of everything. It's going to be like what I'm doing tonight. So, like, what TV shows I'm watching, or like what games I'm playing. Not that I play games a lot. Or like stuff like that. So I have literally just sat in my room and watched videos since about 4:30. Like, I went up to my room and it was light, and then I came out of my room and it was dark. That was how long I was watching TV for. Well, YouTube. And I was watching the Ingham Family of Five, because I really like the videos and they're really cool. And yeah, so go check out their channel and subscribe. So I've literally just been watching that since then, and it really hurt my eyes, because I didn't quite realise how dark it was getting until I turned one of the videos off. I turned it off and I looked up and I was like, God, it's dark. And I didn't realise that it was so dark, sort of thing. So I did that, and now I've come downstairs ready for my tea, but we found out that we've not got enough pasta for tea, so my mum and stepdad have had, oh my god, I can't speak today, so my mum and stepdad has had to go to Tesco and buy some more, and hopefully we'll find some, and we are having pasta and tomato sauce. Well, it's like, is it a tomato pesto sauce? I'm not quite sure. It's a tomato-y, orangey sauce. And Lucas has it with bacon, but I don't like the bacon, even though I think I might have it with bacon. I'm not sure. No, I'm not having it with bacon. I'm going to stick with what I like. And yeah, that's what I'm going to have for tea. And then after tea, I will show you everything I got from the Butterfly House. I got quite a few jewellery. Everything is Meerkat related. Everything. And yeah, it was such a good day. I got to see the Meerkats, and we had this weird room thing where you'd go in it and it had like loads of butterflies flying around, loads of parrots flying around, loads of birds. It was quite scary, and there was like butterflies like so big, and I was literally like, oh, like I was so scared. But then we saw these like really cute animals and they melted my heart. So yeah, that is basically what we did today, and it was so good. Yeah, it's such a nice place. Recommend it. So yeah, now I'm gonna wait until my tea is ready and hope it is ready soon. So yeah, I will see you when I'm doing something interesting. So I just had my tea, and in the clip you saw what I had. Now, I did end up deciding to have bacon on it, and it wasn't in the clip because I filmed the clip before I then decided to have bacon. Mum was like, Lauren, do you want bacon? And I was like, no. And I was like, yeah. So I had the bacon and it was really nice. I also had like one of them fudge bars for pudding. And I'm now going to show you what I got from the place. It's all in here. Probably can't hear me. So first of all, I'm going to start with this necklace, and it's got a Meerkat on it, and it is so cute. It's like so cute. Probably can't see it. It is like the cutest thing ever. So cute, hold on. It is. There you go. So yeah, and I'm gonna wear this like all the time, I think, because you know, why not? It'll go around my neck like that, and it will look nice, and I think it is a very cool necklace. I also got a bracelet, which again is exactly the same bracelet. It's exactly the same Meerkat as on this one, but just obviously like a bracelet rather than a necklace. Now, they didn't have any pink ones of these. I should probably show it the other way around. They didn't have any pink ones of these, so I went for the light blue one because it's a quite girly colour, and I'm really girly, and I do quite like blue as well, and it's obviously the same Meerkat. And then I brought these two figure things, and it is Baby Oleg. It's Baby Oleg, and they're obviously wearing, like, I think they're wearing pyjamas. This one's in like zebra pyjamas, and this one's in like, giraffe pyjamas. I told you still can't speak. And they are just so adorable, and I love them. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention as well that with this necklace, I named the Meerkat Mia, for Meerkat. I've named all of my Meerkats Mia, and I have quite a lot of Meerkat stuff. And last but not least, I got a Meerkat keyring. And I'm going to put this on my house keys for now, I think. I'm going to put this on my house keys for now. But hopefully when I get a car, I can put it on my car keys, because obviously Meerkat is very me. So that is everything that I got from the place today that we went. And it was a really good day, as I've already said. So now I'm just gonna like chill, as I always do, watch a film. Sorry about that. Watch a film, well maybe watch a film, I don't know. And yeah. So I am now gonna watch a bit of TV. Now, yesterday, I... Oh, it's making that noise again. Hold on. Back! So what I had to do then was my TV sometimes, because it's connected to a Now TV box, which means that I can watch like ITV, BBC on my TV, because my TV is a DVD player TV, which actually the DVD player has stopped working. So anyway, I'm going to sound like the biggest kid now with what I'm going to watch, but I am going to watch The Dumping Ground. Yes, you heard that right. The Dumping Ground. Now, I don't know whether any of you... Sorry. I don't know whether any of you have watched The Dumping Ground, but I think it's one of them TV shows where, like, because I was 11 when Tracy Beaker Returns started, I've watched it ever since then, sort of thing. And I think it's one of them shows where, like, no matter how old you are, you've still got to carry on. Like, so I'm still watching it now. And I heard that it was on last night, so I'm going to catch up and watch it. And hopefully it's a good episode. And, yeah, and also while I'm doing that, I'm going to start editing this vlog. Because, obviously, I'm hoping that this is going to come out later on today or early tomorrow morning. However, it's still going to come out before the Butterfly House vlog. And yeah, so I will see you after I've finished the episode, or when I'm watching the episode if I want to vlog. So I have just finished watching The Dumping Ground, and I can't believe that we're on series 5. Like, it's just... can't be on series 5. It's just... I remember series 1 and I was... How old would I have been? An age. I think I was about 14 when the very first episode of Dumping Ground. But now I'm like 17. And it's on series 5. Like, I can still remember watching the very last episode of Tracy Beaker Returns, and when we found out that there was going to be a dumping ground, it was like the best thing ever, and I can't believe that it's now 5. It's just, oh my god. But anyway, so I don't know what I'm going to watch now, because I literally have nothing to watch, and it's going to be a boring night, but yeah, I might go to sleep in a minute. Oh, it's only like 7:45, I'm not going to sleep now. I thought it was like 8:45, no, so I've got like an hour to kill. I don't know what to do. I suppose I could do some college work. No, that's too boring. I might just see what's on TV and watch something, depending on what I fancy. I don't really fancy watching anything, though. Like, I feel really, really bored, but I just don't want to do anything. Like, there's nothing on TV I want to watch. I don't want to play any, like, games and stuff. But then there's nothing else to do. So I don't know what to do. That's only really like weird then. I really don't know what to do. So I found something to do. I just went downstairs and just sat there. And then we put Tina and Bobby on from last night, which we haven't watched yet, and it was really good. And I loved it. And I've decided that I think I might put some photos or and videos that I've filmed or photographed in this vlog as a sneak peek preview sort of thing. So they will be in the next video, well not in the next video, but in the next clip. So I hope you enjoy watching them.
Go any closer.
Oops, sorry.
I've seen some of the footage from today that I took. I'm now going to write in my diary. Now, I haven't told you what this diary is for, so I'm going to tell you that now. Basically, when I'm having a bad day, if I can't do like something like a pirouette, I will get really annoyed at myself and I will just be like, I can't do it anymore. Like, I can't pirouette sort of thing. So this diary is purely so that I can write in it what I did, the positive things I did that day, and focus on the positive things. So if I'm having a bad day, I can look back and be like, it's not that I'm not good at it, it's just that I'm having a bad day. So it's stuff all based on me. I just write down like stuff that I did that's positive. So like for this one, I got the bus down to rehearsals and sat in a cafe on my own for 2 hours. I normally wouldn't sit on my own in a cafe for 2 hours, and I wouldn't normally get the bus down if like the rehearsal was later than the bus sort of thing. I wrote that down, and I also wrote down like the times that I went to college with no makeup on, because obviously for me that is a big thing. I don't normally not wear makeup. I don't really like not wearing makeup, which is why when we set up this channel I was like, I'm gonna do it without makeup on so that I can just get used to like my own skin and get used to seeing myself without makeup on. And it does actually make a difference, because like for example today, like I put makeup on and like I could see the difference, and I could see like the positives in wearing makeup, whereas before it just felt heavy. And I'm gonna write in today is the 21st of January, and I'm gonna write the positives that I did today. But I don't think there's any, because I didn't really do anything today apart from go out. Like, there wasn't anything positive that I did. But I'm sure I'll think of something. All done. I thought of something. I put, today I went to the Butterfly House Wildlife Centre. I felt like I could be myself around the centre, and I walked past a massive butterfly that I was scared of. A picture of that butterfly will be shown now. As you can see, it was very big and very scary, and I was terrified. And there was just butterflies flying all over the place and landing in my hair. Well, not landing in my hair, but if like they were just flying above, and I was like, oh, and yeah. But yeah. So I am going to end this vlog here for today. I hope you've enjoyed the vlog that I've made for you. And I hope that you'll enjoy the Wildlife Centre vlog when it's out. We don't know when that's going to be yet, so that is why I've made this vlog, telling you what happened today and doing my day vlog, even though I don't think it's my day. It's not my day. Wait. It is my day. It is my day. I skipped Thursdays. I don't know why. I just forgot. I know. Naughty. But yeah, so give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Hope everyone had a good Saturday. What did you do on? What did you do today? Or yesterday? Because I don't think I'm going to get this out today. And I hope that you subscribe and stay active on our channel. And yeah, I hope that you have a good weekend, well, rest of the weekend anyway. It's only 5 days a week until it happens again. So we can manage all together. So yeah, so that is the end of the vlog, like I said. Hope everyone enjoyed it, blah-de-blah-de-blah, and goodbye.